We are at the famous Rose Bowl, where so many stories of athletes have made history. And the reason why we're here is because we are with a Filipina athlete who has also made history. She is a Guinness Book of World Records title holder. And when you meet her, you will be inspired because her story is not only heartbreaking, it's touching, and it will move you. Here now is Shangrila Rendon.
She can run fast, swim, and bike fast. And Shangrila Rendon is doing it with the best in the world, but now she is the best in the world. This Filipina added to the Guinness World Records after competing in the International Ultra Triathlon World Cup quintuple race in Leon, Mexico, October 2015. And she is the first Filipino man or woman to do so.
The world record, it happens just because I did my very best. I didn't even think that I'm gonna make a world record, seriously. Oh my God.
And it wasn't easy. Five grueling days where Shangrila swam 19 kilometers, biked 900 kilometers, and ran 211 kilometers.
Second day, I was hypothermic. I was like, I couldn't swim anymore. And I was asking for help. The help was so long, but like, no, let's go swim more because Philippines are watching.
And this feisty fox, as she calls herself, came out a champion. But the toughness of the races does not compare to the hardships she endured. A victim of sexual abuse and child abuse, she's battled with an eating disorder and PTSD.
Like I told my friends, I don't race just for the purpose of checking my bucket list like other people do. I want to leave for a purpose. I was suicidal at 17 years old because of that reason. I thought that I couldn't get away from my past. At 19, I got away from it.
Shangrila began to run marathons so she could take her new coping mechanism to a whole new level.
Is that how you started to heal?
It gave me hope.
And there's no slowing down the new Guinness record holder. At 34 years old, Shangrila Rendon still has a lifetime of races to look forward to. And with every step, she's also taking a stand against abuse while raising the Philippine flag.
What I'm doing right now is because it's not because of myself. And I've told to people, some people don't like me. Some people think that I'm like arrogant, but really, I'm not doing it for myself. They don't understand me. And it's really for Philippines.
Well, spending the afternoon talking with the feisty fox, Shangrila Rendon, you can see where she gets the name feisty and fox. She is definitely both of those. But I know that she's an inspiration not only to me and her family and the reason why we featured her here on Share That with Cher Calvin, but now also an inspiration to the entire country of the Philippines. We're very proud of her. We're proud that she's here in the United States and that she's making a name for herself. And we support her in her upcoming venture because we know she's going to finish that race in Switzerland. That's going to do it for me here on Share That with Cher Calvin. Back to you guys in the studio.